Okay, let's see what Sinon wants.
Hey, Kirito. Sinon to watashi kara present ga aru ndakedo uketotte kureru?
Ore ni? Nande?
Kirito ni wa higoro kara osewa ni natteru kara ne. Kansha no kimochi da yo.
Sonna, wazawaza ii no ni.
Enryo shinai de. Taishita mono ja nai kara.
Now I'm very suspicious. By the way, the reason why I was very quiet in the last three videos, from the boss battle to pretty much, you know, when we saw Seven again, I was in a party with my future brother-in-law, and you might have heard them a couple times because I rewatched the video and you can hear like a weird, some weird voices in the background. You can't make out what they're saying. You might have been able to hear them because they were fucking loud. But that's why I was a little quiet, because I don't really like being how I am during recordings when I'm in a party. Unless it's like with someone simple like Dan.
The
fuck is that? God, I'm getting the shits just looking at it.
Smoothie, da yo. Kirito no tame ni watashi tachi ga tsukutta nda.
What kind of fucking smoothie is it? Why are you girls giving it to me? So I'm definitely going to get in the shits. I've seen too many sitcoms and shows where they eat something that's very healthy with a lot of healthy stuff in it. Then they get the shits.
具体的に入れたものを言わないあたり、やっぱり怪しいんだが。
ああ、つべこべ言わずに飲んでみなさいよ。
ああ、わかった。 それじゃ、くそ、はめられた。 おそらくフィリアのいたずらにシノンが悪乗りしたんだろうな。
どうしたの? 遠慮しなくていいわよ。
こうなったら一気に行くか。
なんだこれ。苦っ。しかもまず。笑い事じゃ済まないレベルだぞこれ。どうすればこんな味のものができるんだ。企業秘密です。今日はいいもの見れちゃった。それじゃあね。予想以上の反応で面白かったわ。
Why are they giving it to the men? God. Evil. Evil women. I want to see what Sinon's outfit looks like. Not bad, actually. That's actually pretty badass. Of, I just realized something. It's like a mix of different colors with her GGO outfit. I don't know why I keep going over here, because I know I can just do it through the menu. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that when you first see Sinon in Season 2, she actually has an outfit similar to what the original outfit is, but in a different color.
Yoshi, ore no deban da na.